Here's the easy way to see how many contacts you have in your list. When you log in, click on the Contacts tab. Most likely you'll just have one or two lists here. Just go to the three dots next to the list, click on the three dots, and you'll see the number of contacts in your list.